the yoga capital of the world. That is how Rishikesh is famous amongst many tourists who visit this place every year. With a perfect blend of rivers, mountains and serenity, Rishikesh has something for everyone. While peace seekers find a safe haven here, adventure seekers come here to experience the thrill of rafting and bungee jumping. The gushing river Ganga and pious temple prayers fill the air with purity and peace, which is the ideal escape from the bustle of our daily lives. If you're planning a trip to Rishikesh, this is your one-stop guide for everything you need to know. The gateway to the Garhwal Himalayas, this peaceful temple town lies in the Dehradun district of Uttarakhand. Being the first city in the country to be given the title of Twin National Heritage Cities along with Haridwar, Rishikesh is regarded as one of the holiest places for Hindus. If you truly want to explore the beauty of Rishikesh, target visiting in the winter months between October and February. These months will give you the opportunity to relax in the natural beauty of the mountains, valleys, lakes, rivers, and waterfalls with a surreal backdrop of snow-studded ranges. February and March are also a good time to visit Rishikesh to witness the city drenched in the colors of Holi. The city celebrates Holi like a joint fair where everyone comes on the roads to celebrate the festival of colors together. The nearest airport to Rishikesh is Dehradun's Jolly Grant Airport, which has daily flights from Delhi and other major cities in the country. You'll also find several trains and buses that offer easy access to the city. You will not run out of things to do when in Rishikesh, but here are some experiences that you must have during your visit. Visit the Lakshman and Ram Jhula. These picturesque suspension bridges over the gushing Ganga offer a beautiful view of the valley. They light up at night, adding to the beauty of the mountains in the backdrop. Visit the Beatles Ashram, also known as Chaurasi Kutia. The ashram gained international attention between February and April 1968, when the English rock band The Beatles studied meditation here, along with celebrities such as Donovan, Mia Farrow and Mike Love. It was the setting for the band's most productive period as songwriters, where they composed most of the songs for their self-titled double album, also known as the White Album. Today, the place acts as an Insta-worthy destination for young Beatles fans. The Ganga Beach is an ideal camping site for adventure seekers who can spend the night here enjoying the majestic view of Himalayas and the melody of River Ganga. Triveni Ghat is the biggest and most famous ghat in Rishikesh at the banks of the Ganges. It remains overcrowded with devotees taking ritual baths to get cleansed of their sins. It is believed that the ghat was visited by Lord Krishna when he got hurt by the arrow of Jara, a hunter. The ghat is famous for the Ganga Aarti performed to the chants of Vedic hymns. The sight of oil leaves filled with diyas and petals, which are released by devotees floating on the pristine Ganga, and the traditional aarti is a sight to behold. You can also experience a multitude of thrilling activities in Rishikesh, such as river rafting, bungee jumping, parasailing, paragliding, trekking and camping. Other than that, you can also explore the city on foot, experiencing the pious temples, the views of the banks of River Ganga. You can also try meditation and yoga in different ashrams. One of the best things about Rishikesh is its flexibility with budget. For anyone planning to spend not too much, you can easily enjoy your vacation by spending around 1500 to 2000 rupees a day, including accommodation in hostels or ashrams, food at dhabas, and commuting through rickshaws and buses. The budget would increase with added services and luxuries. For mid-range travelers, the budget may go up to 4,000 rupees a day with a stay at a 2 or 3 star hotel, food at local cafes, and travel using local taxis. For luxury seekers, the budget can go as high as you want, with accommodation alone taking up 20,000 rupees a day, depending upon your choices. Rishikesh mostly offers simple food with a speciality in Indian desserts. Some things to try here would be aloo puri, chole bhature, lassi and pani puri. Some local cafes that should be on your list include Choti Wala Restaurant, Little Buddha Cafe, Ramana's Organic Cafe, 60s Cafe and Freedom Cafe. Rishikesh offers hotels, hostels and homestays for every budget. For budget travelers, Zostel and Ghostop offer vibrant accommodations with energetic vibes. For mid-range travelers, some of the best picks would be Holy Water Hotel, Hotel Yog Vashisht and Raja D Downtown. Some of the most luxurious stays here include Lemon Tree, The Roseate Ganges, Atali Ganga Resort, Aloha on the Ganges and Taj Rishikesh. To explore the best of Rishikesh, you should spare at least 5 days to experience all the places and the beauty at an unhurried pace. If you enjoyed this video, please like it, comment on it and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more Wanderlust-worthy videos.